Hi guys, this is Rahul.
And I'm Vaishnavi. We are Delhi-based couple, frequently traveling from last 3 years to different places.
So recently we got an idea to share our travel experiences through vlog.
So here we are with our first vlog.
And we have already planned our first trip of 2020 to Parashar Lake, which is in Mandi, Himachal Pradesh. And it's a long, 3-4 hours long track. Although we have done so many tracks, but this is our first winter track.
So stay connected for more updates. Till then, adios.
Hi guys, so as we already told you, we are on our way to Parashar Lake and it's already 11 and we have just crossed Chandigarh. We will be reaching around 4, as we have a plan to stay in Mandi because it will be quite hectic to reach to Parashar and do a trek of 5-6 kilometers. So we left around 6 or 7 in the morning and on the back. So he's busy in driving, but again I would like to, can you say hi?
Hi.
Okay, so can you just tell them what are our plan and what is our itinerary for today and for tomorrow?
So guys, we will be reaching around 4 and we have already booked our hotel, that is Hotel Paras. We have to stay in Mandi today as we cannot start our track around 5 or 6 in the evening. It's a long 5 hour track. So today we have a plan to explore a local market in Mandi, and tomorrow early morning we'll leave for the track. Hey Jomo.
As I told you, we were heading towards Parashar and luckily we got one taxi, and now we are doing trekking. So Rahul, say hi. Alright, so you can see, oh my god, it's all snowy and yeah, he's very excited and it's very slippery, so he needs to be very careful while doing this trek. So this is my first trek like this with snowy roads. So yeah, I'll continue soon. Bye bye.
बहुत मेहनत करनी पड़ रही है मुझे, नहीं वैष्णवी को. So as we were expecting that we'll get lot of snow and that's how it is. She's struggling.
We are about to reach and he's tired, I think. Okay, yeah, he's not. So yeah, it's just 3 kilometers, I think half an hour more. We are in a good speed. Abhi humne shortcut bhi liya tha, so a bit tired, but it was fun. And you can see it's all snow.
ये डॉगी हमारा ब्लैकी फॉलो कर रहा है हमें. जल्दी आओ. गाइस, दैट्स Parashar Lake. Or you can say frozen Parashar Lake. Kya? Me paas hai. As you can see, there is a small island in that lake and it's a
floating island, but right now it's not floating because it's totally frozen. This is the evening view of Parashar Lake. So, जो लोग आए थे वो डे ट्रैकिंग करके वापस जा चुके हैं. कुछ लोग हैं जो यहाँ स्टे कर रहे हैं, कुछ लोग यहाँ सामने मंदिर में रुके हुए हैं, कुछ लोग इस होम स्टे में हैं, कुछ लोग उस होम स्टे में हैं, बाकी हम दो इस होम स्टे में रुके हुए हैं.